In this Nuage video, we are going to set up the Nuendo project to begin working with Dolby Atmos. Dolby Atmos has some requirements in the format of the project. First off, the video file and the video frame rate of the Nuendo project has to be 24 frames per second. In this case, we're working on the Fractured movie, which was originally filmed at 25 frames per second. So what I've done is create another video file that's running at 24 frames per second, and I've imported that into Nuendo. But now I have to go change the Nuendo setup to make sure that the Nuendo project itself is running at 24 frames per second. So let's take a look at the project setup here in Nuendo. I'm gonna call that up here. And as you can see, we are running at 25 frames per second right here. So I'm gonna switch that to 24 frames per second. Click OK. And now the project itself is running at 24 frames per second. The second requirement is that the audio sample rate has to be 48 kilohertz. The Dolby RMU unit will only accept signals that are running at 48K. So back again to the project setup. I'm already running at 48K, which is the film standard. So we should be good to go here. 48K, 24-bit, 24 frames per second. Okay, we're all good to go. Next, we're going to set up the audio connections between Nuage and the Dolby RMU.